I would gaze at the pieces stacked so carefully with love from behind closed shutters that were windows to your heart. I could not find a way to build a door to let me in. It was all cause I couldn't throw away my selfish pride. There are things that I would rather leave unsaid. Fear of opening a long forgotten wound. There inside the castle that I built all for myself, it was filled with an emptiness so deep that I could drown. One day suddenly you appeared, you had everything I could ever dream to have. The bricks I stacked towered over you, but you stepped and you jumped and you went right over it. Said how cold you've become, bet you were lonely all along. Scared to declare, but you gave it a flare to repair the affair of the worth that we had been.
I would envy the pieces stacked so carefully with love, so meticulously folded one on top of the other. Locked inside the lonely castle that I built all for myself, and the doors I would close to hide away my selfish pride. There are things that I would rather leave unsaid. Fear of losing every precious thing I had. Finally the king appears in his lonesome castle and is amazed by his very first beautiful taste of love.
Spare me from your sympathy, cause I really doubt you could ever understand. You bite and you fight and you grab and you stab, but you managed to get what you dearly wanted.
I would gaze at the outer world so unified by love, but the one thing I failed to see was the most important thing. And my soul so familiar to the loneliness inside, glowered at the pool of sun as it collected at my feet.
Things that I would rather leave unsaid. Yes, I know that it's your way of showing love. Quietly the king retreats into his castle and the emotions threaten from inside his lonely heart. There are things that I would rather leave unsaid, hoping for a love that will never fade away. Given only eternity to do what must be done, I will happily devote myself for the sake of those I love. Open the door and step right in, which stay a while and let yourself be loved. In the warmth hidden deep inside the shadows of your heart, lonely walls start to crumble in the castle you have built. And the days you have given up in search of happiness is the one thing that tells you not to give up easily.
I would gaze at the passing world and scatter it with love. As the tears fall and the sea, I watch you walk away. I'd gladly wait a thousand years if I knew that it would bring us together again and relive happily ever after.